Well, a new exhibit is now open at the South Florida Science Center and Aquarium in Palm Beach County, Journey Through the Human Brain. It's a collaboration with the FAU Brain Institute and features the latest research and innovations in neuroscience. This 2,500 square foot permanent exhibit will allow visitors to get hands-on with state-of-the-art technology to get a better understanding of one of the largest and most complex organs in the human body.
Well, the South Florida Science Center really has something for everyone. We've been here in this community for almost 60 years, so we know what the general public wants. We have the largest aquarium from Miami to Orlando. We have world-class exhibits, and then, of course, we have the world's most advanced exhibit on the human brain. The thing that's very cool about the exhibit is that whether you're 2 or 92, there are really pieces of the exhibit for all ages, and it really resonates with our whole demographic.
In this exhibit, we're trying to learn things about the brain at different levels. And what this is going to do is take us from the outer part of the brain down deep so that we're now looking at smaller and smaller things, the things that we can't even see with our eyes. The museum really has a very forward-thinking view about museums of the future. And they want to have exhibits that can be changed and even that can be portable. And that really means that put them in a digital format as much as you can. We also reasoned that, you know, a lot of kids today have cell phones or iPads or digital toys of some sort. And so they're very familiar with this technology. And in fact, it's very enticing for them to be drawn in and learn a few science lessons along the way.